Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe, who is on an official visit to India, called on the leaders of the Indian Congress Party.
Former Indian Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, Sonia Gandhi as well as Rahul Gandhi were present at this meeting. The Prime Minister is accompanied by several ministers and MPs including Malik Samara Vikrama, Sagala Ratnayaka and Arjuna Ranatunga. Prime Minister Wickremesinghe is expected to meet Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi tomorrow.